did not mean to hit it right away. Hello, everybody. I did lose a few, I think like one, two, maybe three turns, because... I need to go back there.
No, you need to go up a little more.
Due to the game crashing, and I want to pick this back up, because I really just want to play Civilization right now. Okay. Aw. I'm going to build modern armor. Okay, okay. Bring y'all over there and bombard the hell out of you. Beautiful, you don't got nothing left there. Yeah, I got like a few turns back if I'm not mistaken. God damn it. Ah, this game. Okay. Greece is gone. Okay. Alright. Now I think I know where I left off. Install city there. Spain is still mine, correct? Yeah, okay. I know where I am fully now. I'm gonna leave you there. I'm gonna move you there. I'm gonna leave you there. Move you up. And you there. There we go. Cool off. Wow. Just a ship. Hospital. Recycling center. Like I said before, Germany, I would give it to you, but you wouldn't be really able to hold it due to just culture. That's mine. Russia, you've lost. Let's just settle on the fact you lost, Russia. Oh, all my troops, like cities that are building troops, must be waiting on the building. I may have like the most votes, but not enough to win, apparently. Not turning out to be terrible so far. we're just gonna, we're just gonna start like building a shit ton of shields everywhere. Okay, okay. Bye. He didn't last long, I can tell you that much. Minus 50 damage, 50 damage plus one trade route, except gunpowdered units, except for bombardments. Yeah, Lily. Okay. Okay, cool. Thank you. I want West Point there for the reason I get even more assistance. Yeah, that's a cat. You're gonna play video games now, Yoda, Angel. I just call you Yoda. Speak! Speak more. Speak more! Okay, back to taking over the world with freaking cats. Cats. Stop your shit. You know, I should probably start building some naval units, more than there already is, before they start getting, like, a huge navy. And take y'all off. What's the plan? Yes? Tell me what to do. There it is, dreadnoughts. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Deflector shield is completed. Ooh, that looks like a really, really big army, dude. I'm so scared. I'm not scared about that army one bit. There we go. Stealth destroy. Oh, shit. Oh, well. Let's just bring you all the way over there. What city was taken? Wait, what? That'd be one big fucking army. Wait. What? Why? Why the hell? When did I... Alright, just bombard the shit out of them. Just fortify you back up. There you go. And they're gonna retreat now. Because... elephants charging against tanks. I think we know who's gonna win this one. Mind control center. So I can start doing. You know? It's actually kind of sadistic. Never. I'm not partaking in. Unless I'm leading the League of Nations, I will not be partaken in anything they vote for. I'm really fucking pissed. I don't remember ever sending them outside of the city. Oh well, they're gonna be deadly in one turn. Dude, if you really think I'm gonna double cross Germany at this point, you're right. I'm gonna eventually. But not right now. Fails! Because I am not agreeing to that shit. You dare. Dare, and there we go. Oh, yeah. Strike bomb you out. There we go. There we go. York is all happy again. Woo! Fuck off, bro. Everybody has an auto gyro in every garage and a cold fusion generator in every basement. We can have two. Oh, hey there. Don't think anything's gonna be lasting after. Oh my god, shite. I'm gonna move you over there now. So they're closer to the border. Who declared war on him? You know what? Montezuma, I was trying to be nice by letting you live, but clearly that was a fucking mistake on my part. There we go, get your city if you want mine again. Go up to San Fran, that. Do why am I not getting oil to the city? Fuck, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then do. There we go. I don't have vassals. Right? Okay, now I was questioning why I was saying they went to war with them and I did not make them or anything. Use enemy roads. Send you in there, hold you up there. Send you in there, hold you up in there. Gonna get rid of all your defenses, friend. And Russia, let's talk about peace. What do you say? Oh, Russia. Russia is no longer king of vassal. It's now Ahsoka. And what would you do for peace? Ah! Fuck! God damn it! Fuck it now. Bruh, just take this. Here, let's at least give you a little money for helps. Okay, we got 10 turns before taking out Russia. There. Hold on, why am I building a settler in this? No. If anything, I'm gonna build a Navy SEAL.
Resistance is futile.
You will be assimilated. Resistance is futile. Cyborg! Beautiful. Biological warfare. I thought... Oh, no. Yeah, I did research that in the last one. Granary, library. Goodbye. Who do I want to go with warning back? You know, I think let's bring you guys back. Right into the transport. Yeah. This is gonna be interesting. I'm going to go after Japan, but it's not gonna be easy. Just gotta fucking invade Japan's main island. So, Washington, I need you to do me a huge favor. You know, I probably gave away all my oil. Just go to advanced shielding. No, I know what happened. I need to get back over there. Okay. We're not gonna impeach the president today. We're gonna move you guys over here. Because I want the dreadnoughts to be over there. Let's bring you guys back on down over here. We need to get this workbook going. Gotta re-get oil so I can have my ships ready. Stop building those damn ships. Gabriel, Christian Temple, Coliseum. Y'all are just gonna chill right there. So missile cruisers can carry 4 missiles. Okay. I'll do that. Do that, and then we'll get to the next area. And we're on future tech now. We've officially finished the entire tech tree. Okay, okay. Biological worker lab, recycling, forge, coal plant, hospital. Careless. New one, what? Which one? I gotta see that one. Ash Ketchum versus a Chavos Darwin. Sounds interesting. Okay. I'm getting my armies ready. I am trying to do a YouTube video, and you're over there watching YouTube videos. Thank you very much. We have oil again. You know what? Actually, I gotta do this. And 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't care. I'm just gonna make an army of workboats so they can improve everything. They're just gonna be spitting out workboats till I don't even know. Ah, fuck you, Russia! Okay, sure. I'll take some cash. Citadel Market. She's a cunt. Ooh, hamburger. Yeah, I'll let you take it. Hamburger, I'll let you take. Just for the reason I don't care too much for it. Germany, I'm gonna let you like slowly retake all your land back. So you better be fucking thankful or some shit. You know, this blitz on a fucking missile cruiser is gonna be awesome. There's just gonna be like fucking a navy and they can just destroy them all. Oh my god. Inkeds, fuck you, India. I'm going after your friends here, so you can go fuck yourself. I'm building shields, so even if you do nuke me, your nukes ain't gonna be doing much. You need to be in the city for me to load them up. Okay. I don't like how these airships. No! The 501st was destroyed! What? Am I almost done? It's been like 40 minutes. Yeah, that probably would be a smart idea. Well, you have to edit out, like, probably... You're not gonna edit out parts where I'm just literally just sitting here just like... No, in other episodes there are sometimes where I'm just quiet and I'm just like... She's telling me to finish this episode, so apparently I'm finishing this episode. Everybody, well, thank you for having me, for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and like always, say it, get over here. One of these days she'll say it.